Hello everyone, this is Joanne. Welcome back to our class. Today we're still studying about the topic test reading part type 7. This is the 11th class and we are doing the last type of question in reading part. Type 7 question is you can have one passage and then answer to two or three different questions. So it is very multiple question and which is filling in the blank and selecting the correct sentence about the passage. Are you ready to start? Good. So today I prepare four or five passages and then you can answer the 10 questions. So question number 11 to 12 is you can read the passage and answer the question. So let's read the passage together. Here we go.
지금은 동전과 지폐를 모두 사용합니다.
So you can check 동전 and 지폐.
What is 동전 and 지폐? 동전 and 지폐 both are money.
So, we can say 돈, right? Money. This is 돈, money. So, 동전 is coin. 지폐 is the bill.
We got it?
Okay, good. So, now,
지금은 now,
we can use both, right?
You can use both.
But, 하지만 is one of the conjunctions. So, what is it? But. So, now we can use both, right? But.
You know, this conjunction but can change the subject, right?
So, now we can use both, but someday, sometime, we don't use both, right? We can guess.
예전에는
전 mean before, right?
예전, 옛날.
Long time ago or before, you can guess. So 예전에는 동전만
만
means only one, only that, right? So 동전만, what is 동전? Is coin. So only coin. So we can guess. So now we can use coin and bill together, but before we only use coin.
종이로 만든 지폐는
built, right? Bill made of paper, right? 종이로 만든 지폐.
쉽게 찢어지고 더러워지다. 찢어지다,
ripped, right? Rip.
다음, 더러워지다,
get dirty, okay? So, 찢어지고 더러워져서 아서 어서 mean the reason. So it is ripped and dirty. So
못합니다
mean negative, right? Something we can't, right? Can. So let's guess after that what we can do.
그리고
is conjunction. What does it mean? And, right? And
가짜 돈을 만들기도 쉽습니다.
가짜, what is 가짜? 가짜 is not real, not original. It's fake. Fake money. So paper money, bill, we can copy the fake really easily, right?
가짜 돈을 만들기도 쉽습니다.
그래서 is another one of the conjunction. Therefore, so
동전보다 지폐를 늦게 사용한 것입니다.
땡땡보다 we can use 보다 when we compare to thing.
동전보다 지폐를 늦게 사용했어요.
So 동전 first. After
지폐를 사용했어요. This is the order, right? To order using the money, right? Good. So this passage about the money, and then their money has coin and bill, but coin used before than bill because bill is very easy to rip and easy to get dirty and easy to make fake. So people use coin first. Okay. This is about the grammar. 사용합니다. 사용했습니다. 사용합니다. We can see the 사용합니다 and 사용했습니다. Right? 사용합니다 and 사용했습니다 is a different time. 사용하다 is a basic form. Basic form here. Basic form. And 사용합니다 is present form. So we can use right now. Now, right? 비읍니다. 아요, 어요. So it has different, you know, form of basic, present form. Because 비읍니다 is more official and 아요, 어요 is more casual. Okay? For this is former, it's much more casual. So 사용했습니다. 했습니다 means past form. So also it has 씁니다 is much more former and 쓰아요, 어요 is much more casual. So here's the example. 먹다. What is 먹다? Eat, right? 먹다. How can you change 먹다 to past and present form? 먹습니다. 먹어요. Right? What about past form? 먹었습니다. 먹었어요. Good. What about 그리다? We can practice. How can you change present and past for 그리다? First, present. 그리다, 그리다, 니다, 아요, 어요. You can use 니다 and 아요, 어요. 그립니다, 그려요. What about past form? 씁니다, 쓰아요, 어요. 그렸습니다. 그렸어요. You can change it. Okay? And here's one more. 과 and 와. It's both in English and, alright? So 동전과 지폐, 사과와 수박. So what's different? What's different? You should check the 과 and 와 before 과 and 와. The last letter, 전 and 과. 전 has a batim, the ending sound, 느. 과 doesn't have any batim, right? So if the batim, 과, no batim, with 와, you can use it. Okay, good. Well, and I told you before, 만 means only one, only one. 동전만, only coins. 너만, only you, like that. You understand? Good. And here's one more. 아서, 어서, I want you to tell you, because this is very important grammar. 아서, 어서 means reason or, you know, something, okay, reason, okay. So, 더러워지다 plus 어서. 더러워져서. It can be the reason, right? 배가 고프다 and 밥을 먹다. 배가 고프다, hungry, right? I'm hungry. 밥을 먹다, I eat. So, how can you use 아서, 어서? 배가 고프다 plus 아서. 배가 고파서 밥을 먹어요. This can be the reason, and then this is will be the result, right? And then here's one more thing. 비가 오다 and 우산을 가지고 오다. How can you change with 아서, 어서? 비가 와서 우산을 가지고 왔습니다.
Do you understand till here, right? So now we can answer the question number 11. 기억에 들어갈 알맞은 말을 고르십시오. Do you remember 기억? Oops, sorry. I opened. Where's 기억? Oh my. Anyway, here we go. I opened already. 자, 기억 이 종이로 만든 지폐는 쉽게 찢어지고 더러워져서 기억 못합니다. Alright, so I open everything already so you can read and understand very easily, right? So, 못합니다 means negative. We can't, right? We can't something. What we can't something? Because 종이로 만든... This is about the paper. Paper money, right? Paper money. So, paper money is weakness. Weakness. So we cannot use, right? We cannot use the paper money because it's easy to rip, easy to get dirty, right? So what is the right answer for 기억? 종이로 만든 지폐는 오래 쓰지 못합니다, right? Because it is easy to rip and easy to get dirty. So here, 지 못하다 is negative. It's a little bit similar, 못 plus a verb. So like that, 먹다, 먹지 못하다, 못 먹는다. The meaning is we cannot eat, we don't eat, right? 지 못하다 one more. So how can you change? 가다 plus 지 못하다, 가지 못하다. And 오다, how can you change negative? 오지 못하다. 만들다, how can you change negative? 만들지 못하다. Good. Actually, I was supposed to ask you first and I'm going to show the answer, but it's my mistake. I opened everything already. Okay, so number 12. 이 글의 내용과 같은 것을 고르십시오. So something correct about this passage. Number 1. 지폐는 잘 더러워집니다. We can see that, right? 종이로 만든 지폐는 쉽게 찢어지고 더러워져서 mean it is easy to get dirty. 땡땡보다 mean when you use something, when you use this, yeah, compare something, right? 비행기가 차보다 빠르다. 비행기, 차, you can compare, right? 기 쉽다. 기 쉽다 is it is easy to do something, right? 만들다, how can you change? 만들기 쉽다. 입다, 옷을 입다, you can wear. 입기 쉽다. 기 쉽다 has opposite meaning, opposite expression is 기 어렵다. It is very difficult to do, right? So 먹기 쉽다, how can you change to opposite form? 먹기 어렵다. 그리고 그 쓰기 쉽다, how can you change? 쓰기 어렵다. Good. So we answered two questions. It's not that difficult, right? Good. Let's move. Next question is about 13 and 14. 다음을 읽고 무릎에 답하십시오. It looks like email, right? So let's find out what's in here. So 받는 사람 mean to the person, right? 제목 is subject and 보낸 사람 from whom, right? Send who, this email from whom, right? Good. So we can check 제목, the subject, 유학생 농구 대회, basketball game for, you know, the student, but from foreigner students, right? 자, 농구 대회 참가 신청을 해주셔서 감사합니다. 농구 대회, basketball game, right? 참가 신청,
신청민 apply, write application for the basketball game. You can, you know, this is some, you can, if you want to join the game, you need to send some application attendant, right? 이번 주 토요일, it will be the date, right? 자, 날짜, 오전 10시, it will be the time, 운동장에서, it will be the location, 장소, 대회가 시작됩니다. So it's very important information, right? This is everything about the basketball game. Date, time, and location, place. 경기에 참가하는 선수들은 9시까지, this will be the time also, but for time for? 경기에 참가하는 선수, who? Players, basketball players. 9시까지 와주시기 바랍니다. 비가 오면 학생회관 옆에 있는 체육관에서 it's another location, another place. So we need to find out for 비가 오면 it, if it is rainy. The basketball game will be in the gym, right? 경기를 하겠습니다. 그럼 and then 토요일에 뵙겠습니다. 그럼 actually doesn't have that very important meaning, right? 토요일에 뵙겠습니다. 뵙겠습니다. Bye. See you on Saturday. See you that time, right? So this is from 학생회장, you know, student president, and Olim. It's very, you know, just in a manner when you send email or letter in Korea. You always put this is very polite you know, expression. Good. So we got all the information here, right? From whom, right? Good. Done? Oh, right, here we go. No way. Alright, this time is for, you know, until 4 o'clock. For whom? No, 9시까지. Oh, it's not wrong. 9시까지 for player. But the game will be started 10 a.m. Place, 체육관? No, actually, Undongjang is first location, but if it will be rain, the game will be in the gym, right? Okay, let's answer the question number 13. Yumi 씨는 왜 이 글을 썼습니까? Yumi is the student president. So why did she write this letter to people? Because number one, 대회 날짜를 바꾸려고 change, right? To change the date. It's wrong. Number two, 대회 참가 신청을 받으려고 is get the application. No, everyone one who wants to this basketball game already apply. Number three, 대회 참가 신청을 취소하려고 cancel. So she want to cancel the apply? I don't think so. Number four, 대회 시간과 장소를 알려주려고. So to announce the time and place about the basketball game, right? So the answer will be number four. Good. Number 14, 이 글의 내용과 같은 것을 고르십시오. 이제 같은 것 is same or correct sentence. Number 1, 체육관은 운동장 옆에 있습니다. 체육관은 운동장 옆이 아니고요. B, 체육관, the gym is next to school center, right? School center, not the playground. Number two, 비가 오면 농구 대회를 하지 않습니다. 비가 오면 where can be on, you know, where the basketball play, basketball game will be on 체육관에서, gym, at the gym. Number three, 농구 대회 참가자는 10시까지 와야 됩니다. 10시까지, is it correct? 농구 대회 참가자 mean player, right? Basketball players should come until 9, 9시까지. Number 4, 날씨가 좋으면 운동장에서 농구를, 농구 대회를 할 겁니다. Of course, 비가 오면 it will be rainy. The basketball game will be on the gym, in the gym. But 날씨가 좋으면 it is sunny. The game will be on a playground. So the answer will be number 4. Understand, right? Yeah, I put some more expression. Alright, good. Number 15 to 16, here's another passage. Let's read together. 식혜는 한국의 전통 음료수입니다. Do you know about 식혜? 식혜 is here's 한국의 전통 음료수. 음료수 is drinks. So 식혜 is 전통 음료. 마시는 것 is drinks, okay? Very traditional, Korean traditional drinks. And 보통 모임이나 잔치에서 식혜를 마십니다. 식혜를 어디서? 모임. 모임 means, you know, some people gathering together. And 잔치. 잔치 is a very old word. It's kind of party. Party for old version, okay? 파티. 그리고 and in a long time ago in Korea, we 잔치 means, you know, wedding ceremony, wedding, okay? And then 이것은 식혜가 소화를 도와주기 때문입니다. 오케이. So people drinks, you know, 식혜 at the, you know, party because 식혜가 소화를 도와주기 때문입니다. 소화. What is 소화? 소화 is, you know, digest. Digest. So when you eat something and then it make going through in your body, so it can be 소화. Okay. 식혜는 달고 맛있어서 많은 사람들이 좋아합니다. 달고 맛있어요. Very sweet and delicious. So many people 좋아합니다. Liked it. 시원하게 마시면 더 좋습니다. 시원하게 마시면 if 시원 mean cool, right? Make it cool and drinks 더 좋습니다. Better, right? Better, better. Taste better, right? 저는 식혜를 만드는 방법이 간단해서 너 식혜를 만드는 방법 is how to make 식혜. It's very simple, 간단, simple. 자주 만들어 먹습니다. I make and have often, right? 하지만 is what kind of conjunction? But, right? But, 만드는데 시간이 오래 걸립니다. 시간이 오래 걸려요. Mean? It took takes some long time, okay? Takes to some long time to 만드는데 make, okay? So this is about 식혜. 식혜 is what is 식혜? Korean traditional drinks. And when does people drink 식혜? At the party. And how about the 식혜? 식혜 help, you know, digest, and the 식혜 is very sweet and delicious, and if you make it cool, it's much better, And also, it's very simple, simple to make it, but it takes long time to make. Good. All right, this is about sikke, right? It's a Korean traditional food. Very good, easy to, you know, digest. And that's why the people have sikke at the party. And sikke is very sweet and delicious. So people loved it. And then also it make it cool. It's much better, taste better. And it's very easy to make, but takes so long time. Okay, good. Thing verb 면 더 좋다, make things better. Something make things better. 시원하게 마시다 면 더 좋다. 시원하게 마시면 더 좋다. So if here's the drinks, it's a little bit warm and this is very cool. So cool is the better, okay? And 화장하면 더 좋다. No makeup or full makeup, right? Is makeup is much more pretty, mean, right? Good. 동벌는데 mean 만들다 는데 만드는데 만드는데 is kind of, you know, the action to do, right? Action, some action to do. 만드는데 to make it took so long. 시간이 오래 걸려요. 나는 아침에 일어나는데 시간이 오래 걸린다. 아침에 일어나는데 to wake up, right? It takes so long for me to wake up. Number 15. 기억에 들어갈 마지막을 고르세요. 기억은 바로 보통 모임이나 잔치에서 식혜를 마십니다. 식혜를 마십니다. 땡땡땡에 들어갈 것은 which is the best? 운동을 한 후에, 음식을 먹은 후에, 모임을 가기 전에, 음료수를 마시기 전에. 모임이나 잔치에서 at the party we eat a lot, right? So and the 식혜 helps to digest. So it means after eating, people drink 식혜, right? So the answer, right, best answer is number 2. 후에, 전에. After and before, right? After and before. But here's the important thing. When you use after in Korean, 일어나다, plus 후에, 일어난 후에, 일어난 후에, but 전에, 일어나다, and plus 전에, 일어나기 전에, 나기기 전에, 는 후에. You should remember. Number 16. 이 글의 내용과 같은 것을 고르십시오. 식혜는 빨리 만들 수 있습니다. 식혜는, 오케이, 식혜는 빨리 만들 수 있어요. The passage said very easy, simple to make, but it takes so long, right? So 만드는데 to make it, to make takes long time. 식혜는 달아서 사람들이 싫어합니다. 싫어하다, hate, right? Don't like, but 달고 맛있어서 사람들이 좋아합니다. Number 3, 식혜는 차갑게 마시면 더 맛있어요. If it make it colder, it will be much better. Better mean the good, right? Good. So it is the food is better mean much delicious, right? Number 4, 모임이나 잔치에 가면 식혜를 만듭니다, 만들다, make or cook for food, right? So but it's not true. People drinks, right? So right answer will be number 3. 17 and 18, here we go. 다음을 읽고 물음에 답하십시오. 문제를 풀기 어려울 때는 책상 앞에만 앉아 있지 마십시오. 문제를 풀기 어려울 때는 어렵다, 어렵다, difficult, right? Very difficult to answer the question.
책상 앞에만 앉아 있지 마십시오. 지 말아요.
Don't.
Don't. What things? Don't 앉아 있지 말아요. Don't sit. Don't sit at the desk, right? At the chair. I mean, if you very difficult to answer the question or for studying difficult to study, just, you know, don't sit just so long, right?
계속 앉아 있으면 좋은 생각이 땡땡 않습니다. Mean negative.
좋은 생각이 땡땡 않아요. Don't, right? Not. 그럴 때는 일어나서 걷는 것이 좋습니다. 걷는 거, walking. Walking is good.
Walking is good.
Refresh, for refreshing, right?
걸으려고 꼭 밖으로 땡땡땡.
Here, 꼭 mean little bit very, you know, impressed, you know, very. It's not the positive mean. 꼭 mean, you know, a little bit negative, right?
집안도 좋고 사무실 안도 좋습니다. 밖으로 안으로
different meaning, right? Here we go.
지 말다 is very is a negative direction or suggestion.
So 지 말다 can be changed. 지 말아라. 지 말다.
말자.
놀지 말아라. Don't play. Don't hang out. 밥도 먹지 말자. Let's skip the meal. Let's not eat the meal like that.
으려고 mean purpose, right?
으려고 걸으려고 to walk.
To walk,
you know, for walking. No, go out, right? 걷다 plus 으려고 걸으려고. Oops. Okay, here we go. So let's answer the question 17.
기억에 들어갈 알맞은 말을 고르십시오. 기억? 계속 앉아 있으면 좋은 생각이 땡땡 않습니다.
I told you. 지 않다.
Negative meaning.
생각이 나다 plus 지 않다. 생각이 나지 않다. 다 can go away and 생각이 나지 않다.
많다 plus 지 않다. 많지 않다.
나쁘다 and 나쁘지 않다.
나쁘지 않다 mean not negative because 나쁘다 is bad, right? Already negative meaning. So 나쁘지 않다, negative and negative mean positive, right?
So 계속 앉아만 있으면 좋은 생각이 나지 않다. Number one is the best.
18. 니은에 들어갈 알맞은 말을 고르십시오. 니은 걸으려고 꼭 밖으로 땡땡땡. 집 안도 좋고 사무실 안도 괜찮습니다.
괜찮다, that's okay, right? So it means 안 and 밖. 안 inside, 밖 outside. So 걸으려고 꼭 밖으로. I told you, 꼭 mean not in my positive.
Here's go, you know, you can say don't, not.
So 밖으로 꼭 나가지 않아도 됩니다. So the right answer will be number 3. Oh, there. That's all for today. Oops. Very. Thank you very much until listening until here. All right. So type 7 questions are a little bit complicated and very confused and difficult. But if we practice and practice, it's much, you know, easier. Getting much easier for you. Okay. Alright, thank you for watching me and see you next time. Alright, thank you very much.
다음 시간에 만나요. 감사합니다.